Hey, boss, you're gonna be long. I could use some help clearing the sand out of the truck's guts.
I can do it, old man.
Yeah? What's the catch?
No catch.
With you, there's always a catch. Then you storm off for no reason.
How about you stop acting like you know who the hell I am? And stop trying to pretend you care.
Oh, Chanishka. I was a goddamn bastard when you were too young. Mostly I still... not pretending.
Well, at least you said something. So you gonna let me help?
What new kind of demons are you?
Tiago, we're under attack. We need to barricade the cave. Tiago, do you hear me?
What the hell?
Jakob, the light was an ambush. Some real uglies, they were drawing me out. Do you copy? Jakob!
Oh my god!
What the fuck? Get me out of here!
August!
Us do nothing! Us hide! Now friends, taken!
Taken?
Yes!
They took them?
Yes.
Alive?
Yes. For... to eat them. Us no us take you. Hurry!
August, wait! take this.
Us cannot. Or I'll slay them.
Stay in the truck. I'll find them.
So, these brutes with guns, you've seen them before? What are they?
They are fire, heat, blood.
Thank you.
Whatever these creatures are, I don't think this is their village. They don't seem capable of building something like it. Wait. This was your home? And these brutes destroyed it? Took it over?
Yes. No.
I don't understand. What happened to your people?
Gone now.
Thank you.
took Chana to the fire pits.
Causing me trouble, do you?
Shana! Get the others out of here! Now!
Let's dance, motherfucker. What?
Outrider, we made it back to the convoy. We're waiting for you.
Yeah, I always thought the old cockroach could survive anything. My mom always told me he was the only outrider on Enoch, still alive. He even escaped the wreck of the caravel back when the Earth was dying, she said. Classic. But why him? You know? What was his magic charm? I always thought it was just not giving a shit about any of it. Like it protected him.
Well, I guess he finally gave a shit about something.
Well, well. Can you believe it? Turns out the old man's chair on wheels is, really practical.
It's only gonna get worse the further we go. If anybody wants to go back, do it now. But I got one mission. I'm finding that signal.
You're gonna need a driver.
Chana, just let me know when you're ready to go. There's no rush.
Hell, I'm ready. Jakob, he never believed in my vision. In the garden. It's time we prove him wrong.
The fuck?
These are our trucks, but none of our expeditions made it out of the forest alive.
How is this even possible?
If they came from the forest, they're going the wrong way.
No. Look closer. This isn't us.
The enemy, then?
Oh my god. Is that some kind of fuel cell? Never seen tech this advanced before. Who the hell were they?
Whoever they were, they lost. This was a massacre.
We can't stay here.
Chana. We need to find shelter. We head for those rocks.
Is it just me, or do you have a strange feeling that these storms are following us?
Yeah, something weird about it. Hang back until I clear the way.
I don't get it. How did the insurgents get their hands on working fusion cells?
Those weren't insurgents. Whoever drove those trucks, their electronics must have worked in this desert. A long time ago.
So, who the hell were they? Could they have come from the Flores? Like us? Maybe colonists sent to another part of the planet.
That would have meant an entirely secret mission siloed off from ours. I don't know, this seems insane.
Can you think of an explanation that isn't?
Well, currently? No.
Tiago, you said anything helpful?
August has been more quiet than I've seen August fearful before, but there was always curiosity in those eyes. And now, all I see is dread. And I don't know why.
I found a place we can lay low. Channa, bring everyone in.
I didn't think we'd make it out of that storm.
That's no storm. Look, there's someone out there. Wait, isn't that the son of a bitch that killed Jakub? Man, you're really good at pissing people off. This fuck's not letting this go.
Neither am I.
Next time I see him, he's dead.
Up here. I found something.
Some kind of outpost. Looks human.
You see that antenna over there? I can use it to trace the signal.
Zahidi, how badly do you need that antenna?
Well, to be honest, I've been having some problems pinpointing the signal since we entered the desert. I've just been guiding us on best guesses. But with proper equipment, I
get it. We need it. I'll radio when I've cleared the way.
This is definitely a military outpost, but I don't recognize the insignia. At least it's obvious now where those feral aliens got their weapons from.
It has to make you wonder. If we had enemies like these ferals on our side of the gate, would we have been too busy to start fighting each other?
Well, wouldn't that have been sweet?
Thank you.
Hey, there's a pile of reports here.
From the people who were here. What's in them?
It looks like they encountered the same hostile natives as we did. They called them Ferals. They established this fort as a base to send out scouting parties, trying to track the Ferals down. But eventually, the Ferals found them.
Doesn't look like anyone survived.
The name Munroy appears a lot. I think he was their leader. Okay, Zahidi. The path is clear. Waiting for your arrival. Zahidi, I just enabled some old power generator. I'm shocked it still works. It powered up what I think is a headquarters building.
Huh. Well, there's your high-class military gear. Runs on fuel with no electronics inside.
Zahidi, I think that was the last of them. They attempted an ambush, but the outpost is secure.
Try and keep it that way this time, please.
Hear that? It's a digital relay device. The hell's it supposed to be relaying?
Our signal.
Our signal? Was them? But how is it playing when I landed? How is that even possible?
It's not. It's not possible. Only one interstellar ship ever left Earth. Ours.
Then who were they?
Doesn't matter. Those coordinates. We find them, we plug in, and we contact the damn Flores.
Ready to go on your word, boss.